Hello students, now we will continue reading our new story. The Marionette Master listened to felt sorry. Pinocchio, then he gave him 5 gold pieces to buy back the book and the coat. Pinocchio thanked him and promised to go to straight home and try to act most wisely in the future. He did not get very far before he met a lamb, fox and a blind cat. Knowing that Pinocchio had money, the heir pretended to be his friend and invited him to have dinner with them in a nearby inn. They had dinner and went to bed. While Pinocchio slept, the fox and the cat, who were not really lame or blind at all, worked out a plan to rob his money. They got up dressed in black to look like a highwayman and hide in the forest. Then when Pinocchio came past on his way home, the fox and cat were waiting for him and hung him for a tree to take his money, but he held in it his mouth between tightly clenched teeth.